Good morning students, in this class I'll be doing class 10 Samachir Kalvi syllabus or matriculation syllabus, third chapter algebra, exercise 3.18, second sum. If A is of order P cross Q and B is of order Q cross R, what is the order of AB and BA? So we are asked to find the product of the two matrices given, that is AB in different order, BA also. Okay, so first A is of order, A is of order P cross Q and B is of order Q cross R. Okay, so AB, when we are multiplying this, for A it is given as P cross Q and B it is given Q cross R. Okay. We are asked to find the order of AB. So, the order of AB is P cross R. This should be same. So, the order of AB is P cross R. Okay. Then, order of BA we are asked to find. So, order of B is Q cross R. Okay. Then, order of B is Q cross R and order of A is P cross Q. Here, in the beginning itself I told, for finding the product of any two matrices, when we are finding the product, the column of the first matrix and the row of the second matrix should be same. If it is same only, we can find the product, or else we cannot able to find the product. So, we got a condition like this, that the column of the first matrix and row of the second matrix is not same here. So, we cannot find the product of BA. Okay. So, we cannot find the product of BA. So, when we see here, this column and this row, column of the first matrix, row of the second matrix is same. So, we can find the product and write B cross P cross R we can write, but here it is not possible. Here it is not same. Since these both are not same, we cannot find the product of matrices like this. That is, number of rows, number of columns is not equal to, number of columns in A is not equal to number of rows in B. So, this is not possible. Okay. Thank you.